Testing. Okay. Okay, hi guys. Today over here I have the A3 Gen 2. So today I'm just gonna open it up, do a pre-servicing and understand what's the changes inside. So basically for the aesthetic wise, right, the only thing I can see is that okay, this is from the origin and the concept inception spot Z, whereby you can hook your lures here. This is like a hook holder. So this is one of the things that came over. The frame itself is the same. It looks matte black. Everything is same. I think this is new. I think the last one, this is a orange. This is a rubber, sorry, not a cork. Then the cork knobs are a bit different. Okay. I like the look of it. I just don't like the feel of it because it's a bit rough. We have some design over here. I don't know if you can see. There's some nice glossy words that's printed on the Star Drag. Okay, and the Star Drag feels a bit different in design. Okay, compared to the Z3. I don't know if you can see them. Totally different in design actually. Okay. Anyway, this is not the original handle. This is a Gomex's handle, so you just ignore handle. Okay, so basically this is still with bearings. This is not CZB bearings. So I don't really like the bearings. I will want to change it out, so I will change it out later, then try it out and see how it feels. Basically, if you watch a lot of my videos, right, whether is it for bottom fishing or for angler's playground, this is my favorite, guys. So this is with CZB bearings, so I don't know if I can show you. Anyway, CZB bearings is like, okay, people call it a bushing, but basically bushing is a bearing. Okay, so there's no metal bearing, so it doesn't rust. So this reel basically the bearing below the shaft, the pinion over here, the bearing below this main shaft, the bearing holding the spool is all CZB bearing. There are no metal bearings. I think the bearings here also, there's no metal bearings. The only metal bearing is the anti-reverse bearings over here. So this is my trusty workhorse that has been with me for like about 2 years plus, landed countless of fish, still haven't spoiled. So today we have this A3. Okay, what's so interesting about this Gen 2 A3 is that I want to try it out because of just one factor, okay, which is this. I'm holding onto the spool. I'm trying to keep quiet so that you can hear. There's actually a drag clicker. So I'm very interested in the drag clicker, is that whether can I put the drag clicker into the Z3 or can I just continue to use this, because I have the whole set, full set of the CZB bearings. So what am I going to do is I'm going to mod all the CZB bearings. Okay, so the bearings over here, the metal bearings are removed. Okay, I will change it to the CZB bearings. Then the bearing on the spool also, I'll remove, change it to the CZB bearings. Then after I change, right, I'm also interested to find out whether the weight did decrease, because this is on this paper it looks a bit heavy. So let's weigh it. Basically the Concept Z3, right, is only about 268 grams. So this is 290 grams. So I guess the 290 grams, right, comes from the metal bearings. I mean, I will try to change it and see if the weight drops. So you can hit the subscribe button, like button. Basically, I would say that this is the same as the, there's something new here, the design. I'll say that it's the same, you know, even the frame is the same. The frame, the shape of the frame compared to the first gen A, and this, there's a lot of design difference. This is also a bit different compared to the design over here. So to me design really doesn't make much difference. So let me try more and see how it goes. Let's go.